I think I knew that Duke was the university for me because it has like such stellar academics. It has a great physics program. I loved being on campus. I loved kind of the vibes. It just felt really good. I'm Clare Meehan. I'm from Saxapahaw, North Carolina, and I'm part of Duke's class of 2027. It was really crazy because we were here really early. We got our room stuff, and then there was just activity after activity, and it was also like bright and shiny and like kind of like a whirlwind, but great. This doesn't strike me as college dorm. Like this is just a nice room. I was kind of expecting something just kind of chill, get the numbers, picture, and then leave. But no, there were like cool speeches, and the band was playing, and there were cheerleaders, and then the devil was running around. When I thought it couldn't get any more over the top, confetti cannon. In seventh grade, I read a book on basic astrophysics, and I was like, this is really awesome. So then I read a lot more books on it. It's really great that Duke has like, especially a research group in like exactly what I'm interested in, and such a strong department of like the field of physics. I can't quite believe I'm actually here, and yet it also already feels so familiar. But it's also like, oh my goodness, I'm going to a class at Duke. This is crazy.